There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. The bowler goes over the line. No ball given by the umpire. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. A free hit coming up. That's a good opportunity to grab for the batting unit. No need to run for it. Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. He's making the batsman work for his money. A spirited defense. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped. The ball races away to the boundary. Skyward. Is that going to cost him? Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. Well fielded. And the batsman, he knows every run stopped counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. Swing. The bowler has beaten the batsman with that delivery. A sharp economist. He's driven it splendidly through the covers, driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. He moves like lightning and stops it just in, catapults it right back to the crease. Good throw. He's lofted it just right. Bounce and boundary. A textbook drive that rockets down to extra. Did he edge it? The umpires asked for the stump camera. Looks like an unfortunate slice. He never should have gone for that. Ultra edge detect to confirm. Ultra edge detected. An unfortunate nick and he's gone. Some good bowling there to nab that one.
is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. No more singles out to mingle with that whopper. What a sixer! Such a perfect leg from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. Four off the over's last ball. It's the last stand for the bowler as he takes his final shot at the wicket. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a gentle push. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. Leaves the batsman totally baffled. He's played it with soft hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. He opens his account in style with a boundary. The fielder is all over it. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. Change of pace. A fast bowler has now joined the attack. Poor delivery from the bowler. That was well judged by the fielder.
अरे जामे जामे डांट देता है. तो कोई बात नहीं.
That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. He plays a lovely square cut with good use of the fielder sees eye to eye with the bowler and flings it true. Almost cuts the bowler's legs off with that one. What a drive! Sends it flying square, aiming for that offside boundary. What a sensational catch! The fielder is ecstatic! That's the first wicket down in this innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. Gets underneath the ball this time and lofts it for a six off the last ball. Good thinking by the batsman. Leaves the delivery. Oh, that was a close one. He whacks it over the field. to get off the mark. Oh, what a delivery! He's taken the safe route on that one. The middle of the bat, and he goes for the on drive. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball. Farewell by four. The ball is not stopping for anyone. That's been sliced away for six. He has to run hard on this one to be safe. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. Some aggressive defense there from the fielding side. A good lead by the batsman. An expensive over that'll cost the bowling a lot in makeup. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a gentle push. Driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. He hits long and hard down the ground, over the ropes it goes. And that's four, using his feet. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary. Four. Well left. rotation of the upper body there. A textbook square cut. Clear skies all the way to deep square. One bounce and into the fence. Judge, but and that's six, a great break from the doldrums. Swings for the big one, but misses it. No dice from the free hit. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. A textbook cover drive. Simply gorgeous. Six to bring up his half century. That's terrific. There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. Over the line. No ball given by the umpire. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. A free hit coming up. That's a good opportunity to grab for the batting unit. No need to run for it. Hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. Well fielded. And the batsman, he knows every run stopped counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action. Swing. The bowler has beaten the batsman with that delivery. A sharp economist. He's driven it splendidly through the covers, driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. He moves like lightning and stops it just in, catapults it right back to the crease. Good throw. He's lofted it just right. Bounce and boundary. A textbook drive that rockets down to extra. Did he edge it? The umpires asked for the stump camera. Looks like an unfortunate slice. He never should have gone for that. Ultra edge detect to confirm. Ultra edge detected. An unfortunate nick and he's gone. Some good bowling there to nab that one. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. No more singles out to mingle with that whopper. What a sixer. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. The over's last ball. It's the last stand for the bowler as he takes his final shot at the wicket. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a gentle push. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. Leaves the batsman totally baffled. He's played it with soft hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. He opens his account in style with a boundary. The fielder is all over it. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. Thank you.
जामे जामे डाट देता है तो कोई बात नहीं।
That was nicely driven to offside covers but stopped by the fielder. Plays a lovely square cut with good use of the fielder sees eye to eye with the bowler and flings it true. Almost cuts the bowler's legs off with that one. What a drive. Sends it flying square, aiming for that offside boundary. What a sensational catch! The fielder is ecstatic! That's the first wicket down in this innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. Gets underneath the ball this time and lofts it for a six off the last ball. Good thinking by the batsman, leaves the delivery. Oh, that was a close one. He whacks it over the fielder's heads, bounces for four. A cracking way to get off the mark. Delivery. He's taken the safe route on that one. That finds the middle of the bat and he goes for the on drive. A deadly kiss goodbye to the bowler's last ball. Farewell by four. That's been sliced away for six. He has to run hard on this one to be safe. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. Some aggressive defense there from the fielding side. and straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. And that's four, using his feet. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary. Four. Safe than sorry. They're making the batsman fight. That's a good throw by the fielder, getting right back at the stumps. Whacks it flat and hard to extra cover. An acrobatic dive prevents the extra run. The bowler smiles in relief. That was nicely driven to offside cover. Could have easily nicked the bat. A brilliant maiden over. Rotation of the upper body there. A textbook square cut. Clear skies all the way to deep square. One bounce and into the fence. Judge, but and that's six. A great break from the doldrums. Swings for the big one, but misses it. No dice from the free hit. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. A textbook cover drive. Simply gorgeous. Pierced the fielders all the way. entry. That's terrific. There's no stopping that turf wrecker. Four runs it is. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. Over the line. No ball given by the umpire. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. A free hit coming up. That's a good opportunity to grab for the batting unit. No need to run for it. Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. He's making the batsman work for his money. A spirited defense. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped. Away to the boundary. He's lofted it skyward. Is that going to cost him? Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. To the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. He moves like lightning and stops it just in, catapults it right back to the crease. Good throw. He's lofted it just right. Bounce and boundary. Textbook drive that rockets down to extra. Did he edge it? The umpires asked for the stump camera. Look. looks like an unfortunate light. He never should have gone for that. Ultra edge detect to confirm. Ultra edge detected. An unfortunate nick and he's gone. Some good bowling there to nab that one. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. No more singles out to mingle with that whopper. What a sixer. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. It's the last stand for the bowler as he takes his final shot at the wicket. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a gentle push. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. Leaves the batsman totally baffled. He's played it with soft hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. He opens his account in style with a boundary. The fielder is all over it. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stump. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. Come on! He plays a lovely square cut with good use of the fielder sees eye to eye with the bowler and flings it true. Almost cuts the bowler's legs off with that one. What drive! Sends it flying square, aiming for that offside boundary. What a sensational catch! The fielder is ecstatic! That's the first wicket down in this innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. Gets underneath the ball this time and lofts it for a six off the last ball. Good thinking by the batsman. Leaves the delivery. To get off the mark. Oh, what a delivery! Taking the safe route on that one. The ball isn't for anyone. That's been sliced away for six. He has to run hard on this one to be safe. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. Some aggressive defense there from the fielding side. A good lead by an expensive over that'll cost the bowling a lot in May. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a push driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. And that's four. Using his feet. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the and runs to the boundary. Four. Well, rotation of the upper body there. A textbook square cut. Clear skies all the way to deep square. One bounce and into the fence. Judge, but and that's six, a great break from the doldrums. He swings for the big one, but misses it. No dice from the free hit. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder leg side. No runs added. A textbook cover drive. Simply gorgeous. Pierced the fielders all the way. A six to bring up his half century. That's terrific. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. The bowler goes over the line. No ball given by the umpire. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. A free hit coming up. That's a good opportunity to grab for the batting unit. No need to run for it. Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. He's making the batsman work for his money. A spirited defense. sticking to the game plan here. Through the covers, driven straight to the point fielder on the offside, but no runs added. He moves like lightning and stops it just in, catapults it right back to the crease. Good throw. He's lofted it just right. Bounce and boundary. Textbook drive that rockets down to extra. Did he edge it? The umpires asked for the stump camera. Looks like an unfortunate slice. He never should have gone for that. Ultra edge detect to confirm. Ultra edge detected. An unfortunate nick and he's gone. Some good bowling there to nab that one. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. No more singles out to mingle with that one. What a sixer. A perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Steps out his front foot and defends that beautifully. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. No runs added. It's the last stand for the bowler as he takes his final shot at the wicket. The batsman has found the gap through the fielders in the deep square with a gentle push. That was nicely driven to offside covers, but stopped by the fielder. Leaves the batsman totally baffled. He's played it with soft hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. With a hop, skip and a jump of the ropes, ball to the batsman. He opens his account in style with a boundary. The fielder is all over it. That's a good throw by the fielder. Get it right back at the stumps. Innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. using his feet. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary.